I'm much happier now that I'm actually out on the water. It's all the boat prepping that drives me mad, and trying to make sure all 12 bodies are actually on board who keep running away. Now we're all here, all ready to go, all fired up. I'm very happy.
And what's your goal for this race?
The goal for this race is to win Class 2.
And what previous experience have you had doing the Fastnet race?
I've done a lot of Fastnet races, and I have won Class 2 before.
So that's the aim.
That's the aim.